This wooden structure that looks like a giant popsicle is actually called as a karalai. Colloquially, we call it as a karalakattai. And this is a workout instrument. It's a workout, physical workout tool, and it has been around for centuries, maybe even millennia. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to make one of these things. As a disclaimer, I have to say that the methods I'm about to show you is not the ideal way to make a karalakattai. Like I told you, it's a traditional workout tool. So a lot of information has been passed on from generation to generation in making these physical workout tools. The methods I'm about to show you is a simple and a frugal DIY way to make a karalakattai and get started. This karalakattai is made from a single piece of a tree log. And if you try and make a karalakattai from the center portion of a tree trunk, and if you maintain it well, it would last for ages, it will last for generations maybe. This karalakattai is made from a neem tree log, and a neem tree has got a lot of medical properties, but that has got nothing to do with why I chose a neem tree log to make this karalakattai. Neem trees grow in abundance all over India, especially down south here in Tamil Nadu where I live in. And if you find an empty plot of land, chances are there is a couple of neem trees growing in there. Despite all the medical properties that neems have, if it is growing in a construction zone, it has to be removed. I found this log on a vacant plot of land left to rot. Could be a victim of the construction that is happening in the adjacent plot. This log seems suitable for making a karalakattai. But the whole log was way too heavy, and I chose to salvage only the portion that I was going to use anyway. What better time could it be to put to use the recently forged Viking axe? It took me about 10 minutes to chop the necessary portion, and even after taking only the necessary portion of the log, it was still too heavy. But my house is close by and I'm saved. I started working on the handle first. This is where a lot of material has to be removed. I used the axe to carve the log and get the basic shape. What you see here is not a chainsaw, but a chainsaw attachment on the angle grinder. There's a full video on how to assemble this attachment in case you're interested. It would be a good idea to make a karalakattai in a lathe. If you have access to that, well and good. But I chose to make this all by myself and with whatever tools I have. You see, one could complete this project in a day's time, but I was attending to this project casually and I would work on it whenever I found time. This is the stage we have reached so far. I will not be able to continue with it because at this point we will not be able to determine what weight it should be. Right now it's a freshly cut tree log, so it's a pretty heavy. So as time goes by, it is going to dry, lose a lot of moisture, and when that happens, it's also going to lose a lot of weight. When we get to that stage, I will shape it down a little bit more and start oiling it so that I could preserve this karalakattai for ages. And before we leave, let me tell you something about karalakattai. Karalakattai come in a lot of different shapes and size, and there is a lot of variety of them. It is an ancient traditional workout tool. Now, ancient warriors were using these karalakattai for training. So a karalakattai which was used by an archer would be a lot different from that was used by a swordsman or a wrestler. Another thing I want to tell you guys is any workout tool for that matter is only good if you put it to use. If you are not going to work out with it, it is just going to be another piece of junk lying around in your house. It's not coming from any martial art movie. It is from my own very personal experience. So that's it for this video. I will see you in another one very soon. You stay safe, stay healthy, and stay fit. Maybe try and make this one. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.